They ripped out the fireplace. They ripped out the fireplace. The one that had the porcelain on it. Come here. There, but I don't know what it is. That's the noise. There it is. That's it. Sorry.
Blowing in the wind.
Okay. Can we try going that way a little bit just to get pictures?
Yes, a little bit. Should we just try to work on this?
I just need to get shots of this before it's gone. People go for walks here like every morning. This side's less messed up. This side's a little bit more intact. There's like everyday people outside. Like everyday people. That's alright. No, I'm looking. Just hug the wall. They can't see me. Okay, security's looping. What? They're not like looking for us. They're just coming in from like morning lunch. He wasn't looking, he was just coming in. One more or no? It's wide open. Sorry. There's people at the park, but it's alright. That's probably good for us, because they're just gonna think we're out for a morning run when we leave.
It's on active construction.
It's just, I think it's the wind, I think. Because all the doors are open. Let's go to the violent ward. That's my favorite, of course. Careful of all the ice. There's still some stuff back here. There's another door here that's locked. The door was probably locked.
This is not your family. The controls are there. Yeah, it's in my pocket now.
I can't believe this. This is the violent ward. The craziest of crazy people are in here.
Yeah. I'm afraid of the administration. You had to make your way to Fort Lauderdale.
Someone's coming by. sounds like security. Careful with that road right there. Let's peek from over here. They won't see us in the courtyard. Same spot from a couple years ago. So creepy. Alright, this is how we get our way across. This is there's no wind. Walk to the end and see what you see. Keep looking outside.